And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Lost Planet 2. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into some more gameplay of Lost Planet 2.
Activity over the past 2 weeks has exceeded our projections.
I never imagined it would have an impact like this.
If it reaches its final form, the increase in thermal energy usage would trigger another ice age.
Our mission is to capture the satellite cannon the Nevik has created and use its firepower to prevent the Overgee Acrid from reaching its final form. The first stage of this operation is to storm the Nevik base to the north. From there, we'll use their shuttles to get to Neos.
The shuttle before the cargo bay closes.
I expected more.
Take control of the shuttle.
Me.
Station firing sequence has been initialized. Docking sequence overridden. Docking procedures will resume upon completion of firing sequence. Controlled firing will begin in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's one hell of a weapon.
Yeah, the commander wasn't kidding.
Ready. Entering standby, releasing timer. Initializing. Ready. Standby. Initializing. Ready. Entering standby. Initializing. Ready. System restore. Ready.
Cannon's control area is locked down. Activate any data posts in engineering to open it up.
Sit here and get like 6,000 for the third. That will make that work. So if you crouch, you get more faster. If you stand up, it's slower. Just so people don't. Almost there.
Thank you.
enemies here!
Phase one of irradiation complete. Commencing 1 hour cooling period.
Clear. Hack into the mainframe and upload the program from your PDAs. Relay as much data as you can retrieve back to the surface.
Yes, sir.
Warning. Security breach. Bypassing preliminary defense. Initiating level 4 action.
Damn it! The code's been changed.
We're screwed. The PDA set off a security protocol. Then do something about it.
All right. Give me some breathing room.
All facility compartments will self-destruct as a security precaution.
We just might have a shot at taking control of that cannon after all. What do we need to do?
All areas outside the cannon facility block will be discarded. The
locks are off. Here they come.
Launching escape VSs. Evacuate the facilities immediately.
What is that?
That, my friend, is an operational space VS with GPS integration. We should be able to use them to control and aim the cannon once we're back down on the planet.
God damn it!
Now sealing cannon facility.
We need to get the GPS units planet side. We cannot lose those VSs. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Initializing. Ready.
critical.
This entire mission will have been for nothing if we can't get out of here. Have you made contact yet?
The signal's weak. But I think it'll go through.
Do you read? Can you pick up our signal?
Not clearly, but we're still picking you up. We're starting our data transmission. I'll have to give you the sit-rep now, sir. Once we reach the surface, we'll be able to target with the cannon there. We were also able to procure some re-entry-capable VSs. But now, we're trapped inside the facility, and we can't blast our way out without the...
I'm aware of your situation. I'm working on my end to open up those locks.
Sir, but how?
Let's just say I have some connections in Nedek.
Disengaging lock.
You can only hold the locks open so long. You need to get back down to the surface, now.
What about you?
We'll handle things here. Provide support while you target with the cannon from down there.
Thank you. All of you. I have one more favor to ask you.
What is it?
I want you to send a message through Neos to everyone on EDM-3.
I'll see what I can do.
The cannon's cooling phase is almost complete. You'll probably enter the second phase of irradiation as you enter the atmosphere. Set it to activate as soon as you touch down.
Copy that. Lancelot, all systems go?
Ready, sir. Tristan, standing by. Percival, good to go, sir.
All right, men. We're going home.
Yes, sir.
There's a minefield directly in the path of your re-entry route. You're going to have to make your way through it if you want to get back.
The military forces.
Civic will take all this thermal energy and then abandon the planet to its fate. But that is not all. If Nevik is not stopped, and we do not prevent the awakening of the Over-G, then the sudden and terrible introduction of such large quantities of thermal energy will set off a reaction that will freeze this planet to its very core and kill everyone and everything living here. For the better part of a century, you assumed that any land you had could be lost at any time, and if that happened, you would just start over somewhere else. But there is nowhere else this time. Our place is here, on this planet. Our ancestors built a place for themselves here thanks to their indomitable spirit and the strength of their resolve. Now it is time to tap into that same resolve to protect what they struggle to build. To all the snow pirates on EDM3, if you can hear my voice, then I beseech you to assign your differences and stand with me as one. Let us show Nevik what happens when they threaten our home.
Already 120 below freezing. Damn over G is gonna turn this planet into an ice cube. Open up.
Ready to open hatch. Unlocking outer shell.
Camelot here. Sound off and form up on me.
Lancelot, copy that.
Tristan here. I'll be there soon.
Percival, standing by.
Don't forget to take the GPS units. We're gonna need them.
Just a little chilly. Huh. Anyway, guys, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe.